It's been 10 years since the zombie apocalypse.
Oh my God, we're back again.
And this dysfunctional family.
Merry Christmas!
Do you know what I would like?
I don't give a fuck what you like.
Has survived by using their wits.
Please forgive me! It's fake fur!
And by following the rules.
Rules are for pussies, nothing personal.
How could that not be personal? That's like my whole thing.
Yeah, you're right, it was personal.
What made you do it? And don't say the script.
Can this be just between us? Drugs cost money.
Didn't see that coming, right?
New kind of zombie, stronger, faster, better adapted to the hunt.
They're much more afraid of us than we are of them.
You'll be the first to die, but I like your enthusiasm.
You might die.
Yeah, thank you for your sacrifice.
From the director of Venom.
Need a ride?
Oh, yeah.
And writers of Deadpool.
Casablanca.
Oh, God.
Well, I think I would have made a damn fine president. I
think those cigars were left over from the Clinton administration.
Academy Award nominee Woody Harrelson.
Let's kick some dick.
Academy Award nominee Jesse Eisenberg.
Right now?
Right now.
Academy Award nominee Abigail Breslin.
You don't have weed, do you?
Boom!
And Academy Award winner Emma Stone. Zombieland Double Tap.
Time to nut up or shut up.
That saying's very 2009.